moving as we switch to Pakistan and the first attempt for Haider Ali, 27 years of age and one of many lifters who's moved up from 77 kilos to this 81 kilo category. This is his fifth major championships. He's been to the Commonwealth Games before. He was talking to BJCE, his head coach. And a number of shoulder operations, one after the competition last December. So,
one, two, three.
The person missed at 150, so opening up on 137, that sort of tells you a little bit. Yeah, I think as long as you actually don't step off at that moment, it's fine.
Yeah, look, he's definitely forwards there. Toes are now went off. He manages to get back on. Bar is dropped on the platform. Maybe it's not on his ship, the toes do go over. And well to hold this lift. There's a lot of pressure on the shoulders. Gets the body back underneath. Great fight.
He's another army man. By the way, I have to say, I've been really impressed, as I was in London 2012, with the army here who are helping out on security. Very friendly, very efficient. Second attempt.
This is an important number now. We're getting to the business end of the competition. No medals on the snatch, just the total, but he needs every kilo he can. Gets plenty of height, just leaves it in front. Let's take a look from the side. What goes wrong? Not a huge amount, was there? It was close, and he knows it.
With him, he's still very much a live wire in this competition because he doesn't necessarily have to push the big numbers yet.
No, he doesn't. This is an important thing. You really need consistency now with a few lifters remaining.
Certainly one of the pre-competition favourites, the Commonwealth champion of last season. Commonwealth championships very different to the Commonwealth Games. Commonwealth Games every 4 years. Regular competition throughout the seasons.
Only to make it happen. his fingers. He needs to adjust to get a better grip. This is what he does. Now he's...
And the first attempt for Haider Ali, 27 years of age, and one of many lifters who's moved.